trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Powers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold.
I'm from Nashville. I've been a professional songwriter for 17 some odd years, I think.
Songwriter?
Yeah.
My favorite.
Yeah.
It's always fun to meet a songwriter. I thought it was really beautiful, and I thought that you had so many incredible parts to your voice. I was feeling all the different voices a little bit separate. Each one was very good, but they didn't flow for me. So that's literally why I didn't press my button. But it's gonna be cool to watch you be able to have this moment on this show.
I'm so excited.
Congratulations.
Yeah. The thing that was most impressive for me was your range. It's just quite elastic. Your voice can do so many things, and it'll be just about bringing it all together with a vision. Camila can help you do that.
Steven, your husband wanting to hear people with that just like special tone. And I was like, he's singing this Never Enough song from
Greatest Showman.
Freaking Greatest Showman. And I was like, this is weird. I'm gonna press my button. I like it. I love that you took a risk. You were soft and quiet, but then you went for those belting notes, which gave me like a slightest hint of like a Bocelli feeling. And I just wanna ask you, what kind of music do you wanna make? What genre or what artist do you love? Don't say Blake, because you're from Nashville, because that would suck.
I've got some like country stuff that has happened over the years, but I think my main genre is pop and right square towards the heart. Whatever makes people feel something.
Oh, that's really nice. Cool. And by the way, you don't have to say pop because it's me. Like, you can say country.
No, I'm saying pop because it's me.
Okay, good. Yeah. Good, good, good. I want to make sure. Yeah. Because I'm down.
You can tell he didn't sing Blake Shelton. He sang The Greatest Showman.
Right. That's actually true. That's true.
Steven, congratulations, man.
Thank
Very
you.
Happy for you, even though you're having to act like you like pop music just because of
He's not.
Because of you, we're gonna see what Camila is capable of.
I'm ready.
Oh, I'm so excited.